4 on your Friday morning. Well, if we pay close attention, we'll notice that little kids think like engineers, building, playing creatively, and problem solving. The Germantown preschool is now taking it up a notch, teaching toddlers engineering. Hershey Simon visits the Learning Experience preschool for this week's Bright Spot.
Good job!
Once you enter the Learning Experience in Germantown, you experience the sights and sounds of busy children.
The little cup, this one.
Especially inside the Prepper B classroom.
One!
For these two-year-olds, it's all about fun. But for the daycare, it's about fundamentals.
Sprinkle, sprinkle!
So they have been measuring, like putting water and then pouring into it, how many cups, small cups, we need to fill up this big cup. And then while they're filling, they see bubbles forming. And then they're trying to, how did this bubble form in here? And where did the bubble go afterwards?
As the center director, Anju Kuriakos says this is one of the only centers in Memphis teaching this new engineering program. In a world pushing for more STEM professionals, these little engineers are learning the basics early.
We ask them, what do you want to do? I want to build a tower, or I want to build a bridge.
A bridge to a world of possibilities when they grow up.
Everybody want to be a doctor, a nurse, so engineer, it brings a new idea for kids.
Zipporah Thomas's four-year-old Malia has been at the center for a year.
She's writing now, she's tracing, she recognizes her numbers, she recognizes her shapes.
Depending on their age, kids learn everything from problem-solving skills to coding.
I feel like engineer probably would be one of her career in life that she would choose because she loves to build, she loves nature, she loves hands-on.
Through hands-on activities and curiosity.
Don't touch the camera, come on.
The foundation for a future in STEM is being built.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
In Germantown, Shay Simon, WREG News, Channel 3.
Oh, and our future is bright.